Now, here is a vehicle I'm particularly fond of. The Lotus Esprit. This one has a great heritage and commands your utmost respect, 007. Although still amphibious in spirit, we've had to remove some of the underwater equipment to make room for her payload, a small-yield neutron bomb designed to burn at extremely high temperatures, vaporizing all organic materials.
Very novel, Q. We must get them to the stores in time for Christmas.
As I was saying, 007, you'll need to bypass the security scanners and navigate your way to the center of the facility marked on your radar display. Once you deploy the bomb, you'll need to make a rather hasty exit. Let's continue the proud tradition of success this vehicle carries, shall we, 007?
007, we suspect... We suspect that Dr. Chase may be in the facility. Ensure you bring her to safety.
We've been breached. Secure the perimeter. He must not reach the central chamber.
Oh, James, you're wonderful.
Splendid, 007. I knew the Lotus would be a great success.
Thank you.
Well done, James. I hope I get the chance to witness more of your talents.